Hello semuanya, ini saya Michael Cordero back again with another reaction video. Today we'll be reacting to Lyodra, Mengapa Kita, hashtag Terlanjur Mencinta official music video. Now I got a few comments on my old videos of doing Lyodra because I did Lyodra back in the day and she came out with this music video which has blown up completely. So without any further delay guys, let's get straight to it. Okay, a little quiet beginning. There we go. We starting off slow, I like it. Beautiful. I want to point out that I always loved her voice. Her voice is so smooth to listen to, and like watching her performances back in Indonesian Idol was mind-blowing. So I'm kind of curious on her own music, like how she progresses from that, you know? She's in love. Hanyalah mengundang engkau yang tak pernah kuduga. Flip, we're open, come in. Love song, like the tempo and stuff, reminds me of Spanish love songs that I've listened to in my days, and it's so similar. It's really good, gets you in that vibe. The music video gets you in that mood as well, into like feeling the story and what's going on between them. But you know, let's continue. Okay. Okay. Now that was what I was waiting for, because I know she can hit those crazy notes. And right there proves it all, guys. Right there proves it all. This is what I was waiting for, just like in her performances, her live performances. That right there. There we go. Okay. He left. Ooh. That run on. happens. So obviously something happened between the two that they broke up at the end, because she is heart-filled, heartbroken. She drops a flower. She's upset. They were happy 1 second and now they're upset. So that's unfortunate, but that's how a love story goes, or a love song, I should say. It's always a heartache in the end. Cry. What a beautiful music video by Lyodra herself. Lyodra, as they say. That's how you pronounce it, I believe. Very sad. You can definitely get the message. You know, she met this dude at her shop, fell in love, happy, like love over heels, extremely happy, as you can tell. Something happened between them. They lost that connection. He left, she got upset, he got upset. But as you saw in the end, you know, someone touched his hand, which could have been her hand, and he got happy, and it reminded him of the relationship that he and her had together. But like I said, every love song has some heartache to it, is because that's how you get the message. And that's reality. When people listen to love songs, they rather listen to pain than happiness. It's just how it is. It's just how the industry works. And she portrayed that perfectly. And her singing, like I said, it's always been phenomenal. Glad I get to hear her her loud high notes that she's always able to hit, because that what I used to always see on her live performances. And I was wondering if she's going to implement that into her own song, her own music, and she did. And she did, and that made me very happy to see. It was very nice to watch. And, you know, this is the Lyodra I did see and watch on the Indonesian Idol. And it's pretty cool to see her own work, because, you know, I've only seen her on stage. I've never seen her own music videos. I've never seen her own channel. I've never seen her own music being performed on her own channel in her own way with her own production. And this is my first one seeing. And I'm glad you guys recommended this, because this right here was a really good choice. I did like this choice a lot. It was awesome. It was cool to see. Now, she does have other music videos, it looks like, that I want to check out. So if you guys want to see more music videos, comment it down below, because I'd be happy to see more from her. Because like I said, I love her work. Her work is amazing. And you guys know that I love her singing. And Tiara, that's another one I want to check out too. So if you guys know of any of her own music videos as well, link that down below as well. I'll be happy to do that, because it's another contestant that I really enjoyed watching on Indonesian Idol. So if you guys know, let me know down below. But anyways guys, those are my initial thoughts on the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, smash the like button down below. Comment down below, like I said before, what other music videos you want to see by Lyodra, or if you find a Tiara video, let me know below. It could be any artist. I'll be happy with anything, because I love music. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button. Join the best family on YouTube, the Cordero family. Copy your merch, which is the link down below. And thank you guys so much for watching. Peace.